Now my next job is to interpret these values. So let's quickly interpret them. B is 1.28. Let's interpret A. Let's interpret B. So I can say that regression coefficient is 1.28. What does it mean? It means that as x increases by 1 unit, so as you increase conscientiousness by 1 unit, the academic grades would increase by 1.28 units. Okay, so if your score increases by on a scale of conscientiousness, and perhaps you would use new PIR conscientiousness scale, which is a 48 item scale, and if your score increases, perhaps this doesn't look like that score, so using something else, but if your score increases by 1 unit on a scale of conscientiousness, then your academic grades are increasing by 1.28 units. This is the slope of the regression line. Okay, let's look at A. What is the interpretation that we have for A? A is that value. A is a regression. A is a y-intercept of a regression line. Okay, so A is that point where regression line touches y-axis, which means that A is that value of y when x takes a value 0. Now, actually, in reality, on most of the scales that on which we measure conscientiousness will not have a value 0. Second, we also know that the psychological scales that we use do not constitute a ratio scale. They constitute an equal interval scale at the most. In most of the debates we say that they constitute at the best ordinal scale and not even equal interval scale. But for the moment, if we believe that they constituted equal interval scale, then the zero does not have an absolute meaning associated with it. That is, x takes a value 0 has no meaning in terms of, suppose there is a scale, on this scale, a score of 0 is possible. That is, you are scoring each of the liquid item on the scale as 0, 1, 2, 3, 4. Okay? So, somebody who is really low on conscientiousness gets 0 as a score. Doesn't mean that there is a... See, 0 otherwise on a ratio scale indicate absence of a quantity. Okay, when I say there are there is a 0 kilogram of wheat here, which means that there is no wheat here. But a score of a 0 on a scale doesn't mean the absence of conscientiousness. Okay, score of a 0 on IQ test or intelligence test, on conscientiousness, or for that matter any kind of a liquid measure, score of a 0 doesn't indicate absolute absence of that particular thing. In ratio scale only we have a concept of absolute absence. 0 indicates absolute absence of a quantity. And so this interpretation that when conscientiousness is 0, this academic grades are negative 1.55 is not applicable to this for two reasons. One, it doesn't take 0 as a value. Two, academic grades can't be negative. Your academic grades begin from 0. So what does that mean? It is no actually useful. This interpretation is not really a tenable interpretation in this particular case. Though this is an interpretation that we do of A, this interpretation is not useful an interpretation for us when we are using conscientiousness academic grades example for the reasons we have discussed, right?